This goes on too long! Finish it! This goes on too long! Finish it!
Your steps, yeah.
Maybe it's just you that's cursed, poor love.
Dalish crafting is second to none, I assure you.
Maybe I should put you to use, Varric. Have you penned some warnings for the lawless?
Who's that for? Are most criminals big breeders? Seems like pacifying the nobles.
Pictures, then. It was just a suggestion.
Well, how about a giant sign that just says don't? You could hit people with it.
Thank you. I get the point.
Afraid of apostates? Not even a little?
Sunshine, I'm a dwarf. In case you missed that detail.
Dwarves aren't completely immune to magic, you know.
No. I meant there are at least 30 people in this town who'd murder my family over trade deals. Who has time to worry about apostates with a merchant's guild breathing down your neck?
In that case, I see.
Thank you. May the Dread Wolf never hear your footsteps, child.
Shemlin. Wonderful. Make your... business here.
Dalish crafting is second to...
I am Master Aylan, a crafter for this clan. Forced to stay so close to this Shemlin city... I've seen my share of outsiders pass through our camp. Is there something you needed?
Are you a specialist? What sort of things do you make?
A Dalish crafter does many things. We create weapons, armor, anything our clan has need of.
Do you have any pure iron bark in stock?
What use is iron bark to you? I've never met a Shem who could bend it to his will. Either way, I'm out of stock. I do know where it can be found, but it is impossible to retrieve. Our people were forbidden from venturing to the area after we lost two of our best hunters there.
What happened that warriors as skilled as the Dalish refused to venture to the area?
Your respect for our hunters is most surprising, stranger. The place is overrun by darkspawn. If we tried to eradicate them, we would risk the precious few hunters we have left. I'll show you where the area is. What you do with the information is up to you.
It really wasn't your fault, you know.
Masaranis, Junior. It feels like my fault, though.
You weren't here this morning.
It won't be the same.
Ah! drastic.
Do you ever wish...
Great ancestors, no. You know what Orzammar is? It's cramped tunnels filled with thug shit and body odor. And every person there thinks he's better than you because his great-great-great-grandfather made a water clock or something.
But they're your people. Don't you even wonder what it would be like?
I have a...
Tomwise?
Huh? Oh, Hawke. Haven't seen you since Mirren hired me for that red iron job. Been a while. Heard you're going on some expedition into the Deep Roads. And right into Darkspawn territory. Sure that's wise?
We can't all make a living in the Undercity.
Just watch your back. That's all I'm saying. Say, you still in the market for some poisons? The red iron's been scarce. And business has been a little slow. You find any rare reagents and want me to whip you up something, just let me know. In fact, since you're an old friend, here's a recipe. My speciality. Everyone needs an edge sometimes, right?
Darkspawn is the real...